solved. I love you, she says. I know, he replies. And she looks at his face. The way his cheeks are creased in a grin like a schoolboy who came first at woodwork. And all her study of meaning is crystallized in a breath. Her heart knows what the brain strives towards but may never touch. Love, which is the physics of God.